Bienvenidos, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Welcome to Latin Finance Assage. Wow. So excited to be here celebrating 15 years of Latin Finance Assage and 10 years of Avenida B. What do you guys think? Plus 10, you know? So it's amazing. We are one of the few places in New York City bringing live music, keeping live music alive. So, wow. Thank you so much to Taj for making that happen. I think I have to move away from the speakers. You're good? Yeah? Okay. So, how many fans of Avenida B here tonight?
Noticed that she said 10 years ago I was social dancing. Since then, there's really been very little social dancing.
That's right. Because after social dancing, David thought there was a need for a band that will cater to the dancers.
Yeah.
So he thought it would be amazing to create a band that really played for the salseros, new music, and music that were really meant to dance with a partner, obviously, right? So Avenida B was formed, and he stopped dancing. Is that right?
Basically, yeah.
Basically. But that's an amazing
Not completely, vision. But I had to focus on the music, so...
Someone had to write the music and make it happen. And the amazing thing is, like, Avenida B has been playing Attach for 9 years out of the 10. 9 years. So we see... David, for staying true to your belief and for really playing amazing music. So please, without any further ado, I think we're ready. He's out, he's here tonight, the whole band is here, we're ready to celebrate.
Yes,
10 years of Avenida.
Go, David.
Please,
go,
put your hands together.
Thank you.
Everybody make some noise! Yeah, baby, we are so excited to be here celebrating 10 years. 10 years right here in New York City playing salsa, doing what we do. You know what I'm saying? Bringing salsa to the New York City salsa live music community. We're really very excited to be here. I'll tell you a little bit about the band members as we go. But we started in the basement of a lounge in the Lower East Side in 2011. Basically, everybody there was someone who I knew and practically paid to be there. And it was a lot of fun, it was great. And we've come a long way, and we're so proud to be in front of you guys tonight, playing for this beautiful crowd in this amazing venue. So thank you so much for your 10 years of support. And here's to the next 10, right? So these two guys, Dan and Demetrios, the trombonists, are from the, you know, from the original Craigslist post, I Need a Salsa Man. That's part of the story. And they were there the very first rehearsal on the first day in like September of 2011. So please give a round of applause to these two guys. They've been at every rehearsal since, more or less. Anyway, a little bit about the rest of the band as we go. Seguimos! Seguimos! All right.
Rico, feel it.
lo que quiera mi guaguancó. We're also very proud to have esteemed colleague Mr. George Delgado on the congas. Round of applause for George Delgado, please. George, besides being one of the preeminent conga players in the world today, was my first percussion teacher. I like to say that I'm his favorite worst student.
Very nice.
Yeah, that's okay, I'm just being honest. I switched to writing music, but it's really an honor and a pleasure to be here with you sharing the stage.
Nice.
It's a really special night. Thank you, George. Vaya, seguimos. This is an old Cuban tune. Done an hour wait. Hope you like it. Like it, here you go.
Thank you.
Next, I'd like to introduce the bajo player, Brian Bosso. Brian, how long have we been playing together? Who here knows Brian? Everybody know Brian. Not everybody, fair enough. He's pretty popular though. What's up, brother? How you doing, man? Good to see you. Thank you very much. Very excited. 7 years, so of the 10 years, Brian's been with us for 7 years. I first met him at a rehearsal where I was trying out to be a singer of a different band, and I didn't make it, which is fine, because whatever. Yeah. You don't have somebody? I'm gonna buy him some time, and he's actually been managing the band, doing an amazing job, calling the cues, taking care of things whenever I couldn't make it, and I'm really grateful to him. And the first time I met him, it was at that rehearsal I'm telling you about, and he was so young, and I was like, how? You know, the guy who I was with, who was the conga player in our band, he was like, this guy is really talented, he's an amazing band. I was like, but he's so young. He's like 10 years old. How could he possibly do? And then, but we don't have it, right? Is it loose? Ah. Anyway. So then we'll skip it. Go to the next song. Go to the next song. Keep going. Round of applause for my mom. She's the one who started it all back in 1960-something when she married my dad and salsa became part of ours. Mom, mom.
Bravo!
So we're not going to play the song we just planned to play. Anyway, you don't have it, right? It's not in the book. Mala mia. Anyway, round of applause please for Brian. He's been an amazing member of this band for 7 long years. We're grateful. Please, give it up. Come on, show some love. Come on, y'all. Tonight's a special night. Great, great.
And a quick shout out to my parents that are in the house. Mom, so, Dad, love you guys.
Mom and Dad. So my father played with his father, and now I'm playing with his son. Which is amazing moment for us, you know? That's really cool. New York salsa right there. Anyway, seguimos con este son montudo.
Thank you. son, le monte adentro a bailar. Mi son, le monte adentro. Y ahora que yo me casé, oh, y yo tengo dos hijas lindas. Ahora que yo me casé, yo tengo responsabilidades.
Un aplauso para Ricky Rosa, por favor. Ricky, how long have you been with us? 4 or 5 years, he's the newest member with 4 or 5 years. Ricky's a very versatile artist, plays all the percussion instruments, is a great singer. We are so grateful to have you. I remember one time I was at Gonzalez and Gonzalez.
Oh my God.
And, right? Here we go. And this guy comes up to me, I don't know who he is. We're singing and performing. I'm literally singing like this, you know, I'm jamming. And this guy goes, hey. He goes, can my son take a solo? I'm like, I don't even know who you are, and you want me to let your son take a solo? But something about the look in his eye, I was like, okay, fine. If he's good, let him come. And Ricky came up on stage, he was in like a cardigan and a bow tie. I'm not even kidding. And glasses, and I'm like, Jesus Christ, Pete, what did I just get myself into? And then he takes this amazing solo, and I'm like, you know, blown away, and then he disappears.
We don't see each other for how many years?
Like 2 years or three, and I'm like, who was that guy? And then we needed a timbale player, and Brian was like, invite my friend Ricky, and boom. It was the guy from Gonzalez, the mystery man. So, that's my Ricky story. Thank you, Ricky.
Hello.
Oh, Ricky, you're so fine, we're so fine. That was sort of how I felt. Anyway, seguimos. Otro tema cubano que tocamos al estilo guaguancó, salsa neoyorquino. And we're going to invite a friend of ours to join us on stage. We just met for the first time, so I wanted to make sure I said his name correctly. Timbalaye. His name is Dayamir Gonzalez. Very talented musician. Thank you. Un aplauso para Dayamir. It's his first time playing with us. I'm sure he's very, very nervous. But we do our best to make him feel welcome. Timbalaye.
Oye, que la timba me está llamando. La timba, la timba.
very much. Ariel, we're gonna go direct with the piano. Take out the amp. Algo está pasando ahí, bro. Roman. Vaya, we got one more for you. Then we're gonna take a short break. Pero don't go anywhere. Estamos celebrando 10 años en la salsa. ¡Una bulla! Sounds like we need to buy the piano player a little time. So I'm gonna talk about the bass player. My friend, Alvin Cespedes. Please give a round of applause for my buddy Alvin. Alvin joined the band. He played congas, I think. Bongos. Timbales first. Yeah. That's too much. Started timbales and then bongo. And then bass.
Wow.
And man, has this man grown as a musician. We are so blessed to have this guy, a Marine, a gentleman, caballero. Con nosotros. ¿Viste cómo pasa eso naturalmente? Yo no tenía que decirle nada. Eso pasa naturalmente. Thank you, Alvin, for your years of commitment, for all that you've given us, brother. De corazón. Hell of a bass player. There we go. Man, what a beautiful night. Hey, are y'all afraid of the cold? Yes. I agree, I am too. But what's more important, salsa or frío? Exactly. What's that? I mean, that bed is much more important than the cold. You said that right. Vamos con este tema venezolano.
Ooh, hey!
Yeah, baby. Venezolanos en la casa.
Yeah,
baby. Vaya, estamos home. Y nadie le para bola. This song I learned from a Venezuelan musician named Ray Perez and a group called Los Dementes y Los Kenya. Great musician, lots of brilliant music. This song. It's called Santa.
Santa Claus.
Here we go.
I'll show you a video later. We're gonna come back.
Yeah.
if you have your car parked outside, you gotta move it by 11. Otherwise, te lo llevan. Move your cars by 11, people, we love you.